The Urban Oyster at McHenry Row will be closing its doors on July 26th. The company thanked its customers on Facebook for coming to visit the first female black-owned oyster bar. The Urban Oyster said it will continue to host pop-ups until they find a new permanent location.